Welcome back to the painting channel. Today I've got a lovely loose watercolour for you. It's on half imperial paper, so let's roll that intro and let's see how we get on with it. Howdy, welcome back. As I said at the start, I'm going to be doing this lovely watercolour for you of the Romney MArshes. Very loose and very, very large. Now, it's actually a 22-inch by 15-inch piece of paper, otherwise known as a half imperial sheet. Now, I did this a few months ago in my old studio over there before I started deciding to strip it all down and change everything. And I did it because I just wanted to have some fun. I didn't want to narrate it, and I didn't narrate it. I just stuck the camera on, thought, if the footage turns out good, I can actually use it some point in the future. But it was always a piece of film on a painting that I had as a standby for a rainy day. And what better time to have it ready to go? Because I am still in the state of flux in here, changing things, designing things, making sure the cameras and the lighting are all working so I can actually at some point this week, I hope, or early next week, settle down and start doing some film footage and tutorials for you moving forward that are in this new space without any problems. So it was really great that I had this as a standby that I could just edit the footage and bring it together as a film. Now, as I said at the start, it really is it's not narrated. It is set to music, and I did speed it up to about 1.5 times. Still a viable film for you to enjoy and watch. It's not speeded up so far. Nothing's been cut out. That's more important. And I've also added a lot of captions in there to help guide you through my processes, my color mixes, the brushes and brush marks that I've made. So with all that said and done, the reference, as always, is going to be over on my Patreon for you to pop on over there, download it. You do not need to be a patron to do that, and that goes for all the YouTube videos that I put on. There is reference for most of them over on my Patreon. Seek them out, download them, and enjoy your versions of some of the projects or some of the tutorials that I put up for you. So with that all said, while you're there though, why don't you take a look around? There's over 150 videos there. They're all narrated, they're all full length, and I've got a lot of patrons that are enjoying those, and they are also adding their work to the community page, and that's where you can keep in contact with me and have help from me directly through that Facebook portal and a private community page for just my patrons. So well worth checking out, and I'd love to have you on board as my latest patron, and tiers start for as little as $3 a month. So take a look, and I'd like to see you there. Anyway, in the meantime, before I go gassing on, I'm going to say cheerio to you. I'm going to wish each and every one of you the best. Happy painting, have lots of fun, enjoy this film, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Take care for now, everyone. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
intro. Let's see what goes on. Goes on? Which what went on? This week, so let's roll the intro. Let's see how we went on. Start again then. It's just on half imperial watercolor paper. Let's roll that intro paper. So it's not that speeded up, but I'm sure you'll enjoy the process and get something from it. And I hope you do. And I have just messed that up. So I'll start again then. I'm going to be doing a lovely loose watercolor. And it's going to be this one here. I'm going to do it that way. Let's start again then. As I said at the start, I'm going to be doing this one. You all well know from a video a week or so back. What? I know, he's gone. Now go and lay down. Good boy, lay down. I'm trying to work. Look, I'm trying to work. I know. But I'm trying to work. You're trying to upstage me. And you're doing a very good job, as it happens. Go lay down, boy. Go on. Good lad. Go lay down. I'm going to be doing a lovely loose watercolor. This one. It's all about the Romney MArshes. Will you lay down? Lay down. Wait, go and lay down. Go on. Go lay down. I know. Go and lay down. You're making a mess.